Hello everyone, and thank you for choosing our TalkBox. So today I will show you how the software actually works, and believe me, it's super easy to use. So the first step is to make some buttons. So you'll go right here where it says enter number of buttons, click it, pull the number of buttons. I'll say two for now, and we'll press enter, and now you see two buttons right in front of you. But notice, these buttons are empty, there is nothing in it. It doesn't even have a proper name. So do not worry. What I want you to do now is go under profiles and write, just click enter profile names and write any profile name you like. I'm gonna call mine NP. Here we go. And again, this is empty too. So what we wanna do is we wanna add some audio into our profile. So here you see a lot of audios that are pre-recorded for you, and you're welcome to use any of those. But if you wanna make it more personalized and add your own recording, go for it. So what you have to do to record your own audio is come down here and enter file name and say any name, say I'll call it mine. Press enter, then go to record and say something. Hello, it's me, and I'll press top. So now you'll see mine that I just recorded has been added right here. So what you want to do next is you want to add these audios to your profile. So how will this work? We have two buttons, so I suppose we want to add two sounds. So say I'm going to click probably buy, and I'll say add sound. And mine that we just recorded, and add sound. So both of them are recorded here. So if you click the triangle, you see the ones that you recorded. So it's right here. So perfect. Now these ones are still unnamed. You are gonna press set profile and you see they're right here. Great, but you cannot hear any sound. So what's the point, right? Do not worry. I want you to click launch and now you will see these buttons again. Again, unnamed, I know. So I want you to go here and see that your sounds are actually here. So all you gotta do is press set profile. Your sounds are and audios are in the buttons. And if you don't believe me, let's hear it.
Bye-bye.
Aw, so you can hear that. Also, this is the one that I recorded. And say something. Hello, it's me. And I'll press So live proof, we just recorded this. So it works. Hopefully you like it and you enjoy it. I really hope you love the software.